is sharp now.
Very sharp now.
Yeah, that's fantastic. Well done. You've done that before, no?
I get told off if I do it wrong.
Not for me.
No. Oh.
Yeah, you're right on it. Halfway through, you can change
it. You're enjoying it.
I like chopping.
You can also. Excellent. Well done, mate.
I like that.
Really?
I'm allowed to chop at home.
Really?
I'm allowed to chop and wash up.
You're the sous chef.
Yes. Chop and wash up.
I'm more of a dishwasher guy.
That's it.
Sharp,
eh?
It is very sharp.
How many do you need? Is that
another one, please?
Another one? Of
course.
Yeah, we
do. What's the basic?
Well, it can have different bases, onions and tomatoes.
Curry leaves?
Not always.
No?
No. Just depends on which part of India you're from.
Cumin?
You get cumin, you get...
Okay, that's 10 minutes when you cook that, which means 5 minutes and the result is ready.
Okay.
So, results are here.
You stay in Anaban.
Yeah,
you have to stay with the curries. You can't be mixing ours and theirs.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Oh.
One is to give you the flavor, second is to stop the rice cooking. Because now it's there, that's what it says. That's all we need. Put the champagne. And remember, the risotto must not wait for the customers, but the customers for the risotto. Literally. So, 3 spoons. Okay.
3 spoons.
Yeah, keep stirring.
These are our drives.
You need a bit more stock.
You
more champagne?
You all like mushrooms, guys. You're going to have to sample your...
I like truffle.
Some more champagne?
Yeah. Mix it nicely. And
looks like we're almost ready to go. So can we just do one more grip?
Important point. It's runny. It's not too thick. It's not too thin. Just perfect.
Well, there's it.
Good job, guys, and thank you for joining us today to do this. And thank you to Chef for your time as well.
My pleasure.
And there we are. That's Chef's signature Fungia risotto. Tight together, guys. Let's stuck in there. Nice grip job.
Thank you.
You can write down the middle here. Here we go. Cut right in charge.
Just come forward a little bit, yeah. Marcus.
Yeah. So risotto and fungi with champagne and just a couple of. Just a bit.
Sorry, straight down the middle here, guys.
Okay, right,
here.
Yeah, just here.
Alright, you can try it now and see what you think.
You
do like mushrooms, don't you, Marcus?
It's not heavy at all.
It's great.